The Black Garden lies open. As we speak, Vex are spilling out onto the moon, drawn by the pyramid's influence. Countless more are sure to follow. Our problems, it seems, are multiplying. If the Vex drive us off the moon, we'll lose our access to the pyramid, and with it, any hope of stopping the nightmares. This threat must be contained before it grows beyond our ability to contain it. My focus must remain fixed on the pyramid. This task, then, must fall to you. You and Ikora both. Push the Vex back. Learn what you can of their intentions, and bring your findings to Ikora. Light the path for one another, and we may yet survive this complication. See it through, Guardian. It will be so. Know when to run, Hunter, and when to hide. The fight continues. My mind floats free on a sea of ash and bone. Approach, Guardian. Didn't hear you approach. One at a time, please.
The Vex are warping troops onto the moon as fast as the network will allow. We have to disrupt the process. It worked. Take them out before they warp away. The data I'm gathering from my scans isn't making sense. Not entirely unexpected where the Vex are concerned, but the gate network is spinning up connections to thousands of divergent realities, all at once. This is more than a few Vex leaking out of the garden. There's something bigger going on here. Thank you. every Vex we destroy in the garden is one less threat to deal with on the moon. But until we get to the bottom of these incursions, they'll just keep coming. Nightmares will be the least of our concerns if we can't contain the Vex. Gates powering up. Move quickly, Guardian. did it. That won't stop the incursions, but it'll buy us some time. And we got the data we need. Transferring to Ikora now. Let's get back to the tower.
Messages. Yes. Done, done, done. All done, all done.
Always something new at Eververse. Our inventory is stocked, so no rush.
Oh dear, it broke. Try again. Let's check. You must have messages.
Eververse isn't just a title, it's a family philosophy.
Not
always
possible.
Another mile, and forever another tomorrow.
Guardian?
Welcome to the all-new Eververse,
Stop
Guardian.
It. Someone's looking.
Take as long as you like. I can wait.
Bad noise.
Eververse has the goods.
Hi again, Guardian.
I've been studying incoming recon data from Luna. It all points to the same thing. The Vex have resurrected an ancient Hydra that we call the Undying Mind. The name says it all, really. We fought it many times before. Its primary directive is to take control of the Black Garden. Its secondary directives could result in the destruction of the Traveler. It's moving between timelines, hiding itself. It's learned from its past mistakes. But so have we. I'll come up with a plan. But I need time. And I need more data. I'm counting on you. Then take it. Very well. Strike with precision, Hunter. Steady your mind. Stare down your fear. This is a fight you've won before. How can the Vanguard help? What Eris felt when it woke up.
I need your attention one moment.
Will it fit?
I can give you an installment plan. Hey, come here.
Listen up, good people of the city. I'll take
Did you want to talk to me?
Pardon me. These are troubling times.
Thank you.
last of them. For now, anyway. The moon can breathe a little bit easier.
Discordant energies are radiating from the Scarlet Keep and its Grand Tower. Power as I've never felt. Foul rituals are doubtlessly underway inside. And if we're fortunate, the hive magic we need to create more armor. I must once again ask you to venture into the dark. Move quickly, but carefully, Guardian.
I thought the Hive preferred their strongholds underground. Why build a tower?
It was thought to be ceremonial in nature. The Vanguard monitored its construction, but had more pressing concerns, fools. The energy spilling from the tower suggests another purpose. I believe it amplifies Hive magic. This may be where the Hive achieve their immunity to the Pyramid's influences.
Daughter of Crota.
It's Hashladoom. It must be. Only she could be responsible for the Keep's emanations. She was presumed dead after Crota's fall. If she's alive, if she's here, the Hive's designs are dark indeed. Whatever rituals are underway in the tower must be stopped. And Hashladoom must be eliminated.
Thank you. Ashladoon knows what the Guardians have done. She watched as her lineage fell, one after the other. Crota, Oryx, Omnigal. And she is eager to atone that pain. Are gathering above you, a burning anticipation. Ashladoon yearns for your arrival.
She wasn't retreating. She was luring.
Eyes up. here she comes.
Ladoon is dead.
This is a relief to hear. But Hash Ladoon's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the Pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her, one that describes a cryptoglyph. I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss.
Shadows surround us, Scotty. Speak.
The fight continues. Sanity. Your path led you here. Take the last step.
Supplies in the night.
Thank you. Thank you. You have wandered far from one enemy's dreamland to another.
Let us begin. Approach me slowly. Always be prepared. Beware of trying to convince others of my sanity. Watch where you step.
Thank you.
You have wandered far from one enemy's dreamland to another.
Wizards are mounting another ritual in your sector. Let's complicate it, shall we?
light is fading.
The pyramid trembles under the weight of our progress. With every victory, we draw closer to conquering it. The spoils of Hashladun's death are twofold. We now know what the Hidden Swarm have been using to shield themselves from the nightmares, and where it lies. The cryptoglyph. If ever there was a more powerful set of runes the Hive used to conjure their magics, I have yet to learn of it. Of course, to acquire it, we must delve into horrific depths. Our cryptoglyph lies at the bottom of the Hellmouth. Glad to see you safe.
strange survival protocols prevent me from volunteering for patrol duty. Tasks to be completed. Move along.